a teenager still learning how to drive, crashed through a condemned shopping plaza in Connecticut. Firefighters say the boy was behind the wheel while his father coached from the passenger seat. While driving in the parking lot of the unoccupied shopping center, the teen drove dad's minivan through one of the building's walls. Authorities say both father and son refused medical treatment. Sometimes you have to learn what not to do before you learn how to drive.